Hello and welcome to Noob Chat. You join us again for some more Tekkit. Since the last episode, we've actually been quite busy. We did some redecorating, got some resources.
Yeah.
Just generally been busy.
We did the boring stuff. Well,
yeah, we skipped loads of stuff that would be quite boring to watch. So now I believe we're just on the hunt for redstone so that we can start getting some machinery on the go.
Which we'll hopefully find in that cave.
Yeah, we found a nice large cave, which is where we got all the marble to house from.
Oh, there's so much marble.
Hmm. We actually have more food.
If we go down to the cave, make sure you take your dirt with you.
Oh yeah.
Ah yes. Always bring your dirt. Crap.
Not the cobblestone, the dirt.
I was trying to eat my bread, but I had cobble in my hand instead of bread.
It doesn't work like that.
Do we have more torches?
There's 12 in this chest.
I got 14.
There's some coal as well, so we can make some.
Do you want your ruby pickaxe?
Oh god,
James?
Yeah, we got shitloads of coal.
James, do you want your sexy ruby pickaxe?
Do I want a what?
The sexy ruby pickaxe.
Yeah, you made a ruby pickaxe, didn't you?
Oh yeah.
I've got a sapphire one.
It's okay, I've got 3 stone pickaxes. Let's go.
You need to make an emerald one for you then, Johnny.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah.
So I think we need to find one more emerald if
we're
we want
like
that.
The Power Rangers. We've all got different colours.
Go, go, Noob Chat Rangers!
Yeah.
I've got lots of torches now, I'm just gonna take down.
Onwards to the cave! Wait, I'm gonna store all my stuff so it doesn't get lost if a creeper attacks me.
Which is very likely.
Yeah, I've got, like, some good stuff in my inventory, so. Like, loads of refined iron.
Speaking of creepers.
Hmm?
There's one, like, right there.
I'm just gonna turn around and walk this way.
Oh, need to bring my sword.
Yeah.
Always. How did I put my torches in there? God damn it.
Watch out, James.
Oh, yes. Yep.
I'm on my way.
Okay, right, he'll open up the little passage for us.
He's not moving. What's he doing?
He's not aggroed to either of you.
Back.
Oh, God. James, get back. Oh, he's aggroed on Johnny. It's good. We can kill him.
That's really strange. He had a lot of health.
I killed him.
Oh, there's a skeleton nearby.
Oh, he just shot at me. Didn't really see that. Hit him! Oh my god.
There's a lot of
take him out because he's aggro on you.
Crap, there's another one.
What's going on? There's a lot of skeletons.
Yeah.
They really don't like me.
Alright, if they aggro on you, we can kill them.
There's a cobblestone.
Oof!
Oh god!
What? what is that?
Go round.
I think that's
please
a dungeon.
Don't be a creeper spawner. Run!
I gotta dig underneath them and sneakily ninja their chests. I think, hopefully.
Oh, hold on, still
be there as well.
Yeah.
Oh, I found it. Perfect.
I think it's just party.
It's just a mob party in it.
A mob party. Oh, I can see his feet. Hi guys, there's 3 creepers in there. Are you kidding? Oh, that hurt.
Not anymore.
And the mob spawn is gone.
Oh, is it? Nice, let's get out.
Loot!
Watch out! I've already looted the chest.
Oh, I killed that thing as he's exploding. Like a ninja. I looted the chest. There was just
awesome.
Like, iron, saddle and a bucket in there.
I got gunpowder, bucket, bread and cocoa beans.
Bread's good.
Yeah. Cocoa beans.
I've actually got the chest as well. Should we go down here? Oh, yeah. You're way ahead of me.
Yeah, we should probably mine this stuff, but you know, we can always do it on the way out. Well, let's do it on the way out now.
Do what on the way out?
Do it while we're here. While we've got, like, durability remaining on our pickaxes. Oh god, coal!
Ooh.
We'll need that. We've had the generator.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. I think I just found that, and I'll take that.
Oh yeah, you've got that.
I'm getting coal.
Oh man.
I assume we won't need any more marble for any more expansions.
No, I don't think so.
If we do, we'll know where to get it.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
Like the most common. If you aggro it, we can kill it, because it won't attack us, it won't explode near us.
Okay, I'll punch it. And
God damn it, creepers and skeletons.
I'll put down some torches down there so they can't spawn again.
No!
And I'll gather resources.
Run.
I'm fine.
Johnny, don't let that creeper explode.
You're very slow. I'll pickaxe him to death.
Oh, a bow!
Oh, bow! Oh, it's my bow! Some little bitch.
I've got two now.
That was my kill.
You can have it.
Okay, hold on, I picked it up. There you go.
I can hear an Enderman.
Mm-hmm. I can't hear anything.
Or lava.
Ender lava.
Oh lava god, this. Ender lava. Lava that teleports.
Oh my god, that should be in the end round.
That shouldn't.
Yeah, that'd be amazing.
Who's playing it?
Where am I mining?
There's lava underneath you, Johnny, I think.
Oh, is there?
Well, there's emerald here.
Oh. Can I mine this? I can't mine this.
Okay, what do you need?
My pickaxe is too shit, I think.
You need iron.
I've got a
mine emerald.
A ruby one. Ruby, I think, will do.
Ah, oh, good old ruby. Which is most powerful? I assume it's red, because red is red.
They're all the same.
Oh, okay, cool. Unlike the Power Rangers, who are obviously one of them is more stronger. We're under the volcano.
I'm just
going to
dig down
and
see where we are.
I realised why I could hear lava.
Yeah.
Why?
Because we're under the volcano.
Are we?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, the volcano runs like here.
Let's dig up.
Yeah. Does the volcano actually have like
a shaft of lava running straight down the middle?
Okay, we better watch out.
I found it.
Oh no.
Found it.
Not the lava, I found the shaft of the
Oh, it's
this. It's don't mine that.
Don't mine what? Whoops.
This.
I think we've exhausted this.
I want to mine up now, see what there is.
Have we exhausted everything from around here?
Yeah.
Well, so, we got some copper. Got some iron. Oh, there's tin. Tin.
Ooh. Copper.
Tin's useful for making batteries, and therefore we need it. Because we need it for a generator.
We need redstone, don't we?
Yes, we need to find redstone. Redstone.
Redstone is the main name.
Redstone.
Whoa,
redstone.
What are you worrying at?
I just found your lava.
I told you not to dig through it.
It's okay, I get dirt.
He's fine, he'll be fine.
I need it to find it.
I've gone to that abandoned mineshaft we founded.
Where?
Oh, okay.
On the other side.
Yeah, there was an abandoned mineshaft.
You know, just hanging, and I can hear spiders, so...
I'm going to bring a sword.
Ooh.
Oh god, my sword's almost destroyed.
Oh man.
We need new swords.
Oh, chests with two diamonds. And melons.
I found more lava as well. And obsidian.
We can go to the nether.
But it's like next to the lava, so there might be lava underneath it.
Probably. That usually happens, doesn't it?
I don't know where the abandoned mineshaft is, I'm a bit lost.
It's just opposite the other one. The place you were just now, like a second ago.
I'm somewhere where it's very dark.
You're close then. I guess.
Oh, a spider just spawned!
What, on your face?
Like, well no, quite close to me.
Quite close to me.
20 minutes?
Huh?
Okay. Nothing, just I've got like 15-20 minutes before I've got to go out somewhere.
Oh, okay.
So. Yeah.
Yeah!
I have mob trying to eat me.
Where are you two? I can't actually find you.
I can see your nameplates.
I'm just gonna. I think
my sword broke!
I see you below me, so I'm gonna dig down.
Yeah, go towards the Johnny.
I'm in trouble. My sword just broke.
You'll be fine.
I'm on two hearts.
You'll be fine.
I'm digging towards you, Max. It's okay.
Ooh.
All right, I've killed everything under now.
Ooh.
Hello, Max.
Yo.
All right. So
We might need to go up to get some more
health
swords.
Yeah. I can't remember where the mineshaft is.
I'm sort of kind of hungry, so I might come out in a second. Oh, that's not diamond, that's fake diamond.
Is it nickel?
That's Kristen. What's that? That's a fake diamond.
Nickelite.
Whatever it's. Yeah, nickelite. That sounds right. Oh, redstone under lava.
Oh.
Well, that's useless.
I know, right? Oh, that's.
Guys, there's a zombie.
There's a zombie.
I'm on two hearts.
Okay, it's time to.
Where are you?
I think.
I can't. Where have you run off to?
Oh god, he dropped an iron sword. Okay, I'm happy, I'm fine now.
Oh, lucky you.
Oh, there you are. I'm just gonna stay with you in case you die. I'll take your stuff.
My iron sword.
Oh, crap.
Oops.
Oh, uranium.
Oh no. I just saw like one of every mob coming towards me.
Where are you?
I'm abandoned mine shaft.
Let's go back home.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and find my way.
I'm trying to remember where the abandoned mineshaft is. There's a creeper and a spider down here. Shit, I'm on one heart. I'm dead.
Oh. Use your wizard's powers. Again.
Shit, I'm stuck. James, why did you place a chest there?
You stuck in the chest?
No, because the bed.
Man.
Because of where the bed and the chest are, I got stuck.
Okay, I'm heading
I don't
out.
Think he's coming back.
Where is he? Did he disconnect?
He timed out. There's the spider that killed me.
James?
He timed out of TeamSpeak as well.
James? Oh.
I need my stuff.
You sure you didn't pick it up?
No, I've got it all now.
Oh, okay. Let's go out and smelt shit and then, like, I don't know, maybe farm?
Hang on, I've got a zombie trying to kill me.
Okay. I need wood. Wood. Oh.
Oh, I got an iron helmet as well as a drop.
Oh man, you're lucky. You lucky poo.
And six iron bars.
Six iron bars from a drop?
Not one drop, I've been killing a lot of zombies.
Ah, I was going to say. It's a lot of iron bars from a zombie.
Whoa.
Hey James.
Whoa.
Hello.
Whoa, bro, welcome back.
We've decided to leave the
cave.
Yeah.
Oh, hungry. Right. That's what I came up for.
I'm not hungry anymore, surprisingly.
I'll be up in a minute, I just find some things.
Okay.
Ooh.
I found a little sign.
Oh.
I mean, I'm beating a zombie with a skeletal arm.
Be careful, mate.
Yeah, Johnny, look, here.
Hi.
I have
spawned on that block in the corner.
We're gonna have to move the bed across. Except we can't get to the other side to push it.
I blew up.
I heard that.
How did...
Hi, you're
I think
right,
a
James.
Creeper might have got you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my stuff back. It must be down there somewhere.
Okay, I've got. There's two diamonds in the chest, guys. Oh my god, we're rich.
Hold on to at least one of them, because then we can use equivalent exchange to make loads of diamonds.
Yay, magic!
How are we gonna do that?
Through magic.
What's the machine called?
We need a generator.
Okay, that requires redstone and machine block, I guess.
Yes. God damn it!
There's a spider on the roof and he's just following Max through the ceiling. It's quite amusing. Fucking idiot. Oh, there we go. There we go. Plant them. Grab this. Oh, lovely.
Skeletons really love you today.
Yeah, they do. Oh, all our sugar cane. Got so much sugarcane.
Enchanting!
Yeah, I found my stuff.
Oh, good job.
Just don't want to be assassinated.
Speaking
again.
Of enchanting, I'm already like level 4.
I'm level 1. Probably
I'm
died.
I'm back at level 1 now.
Didn't pick up my stuff.
Right, so what's the next machine we can do? Do we still need redstone?
We still need redstone so that we can make a battery.
Okay,
and I might as well keep use looking since
so we can use a battery to power a generator. And then we put coal in the generator and then we get electricity.
Yeah.
I got some more, I found some more emeralds.
Oh, nice. Might as
well I found uranium, didn't I?
Yeah.
James, where are you at?
I think I'm directly below the hut.
Directly below. Okay.
So I put a waypoint and it's just like directly above me.
Alright. Oh, there you are. I see your name.
Well, I think we've filled this chest.
We need another chest. Someone needs to sort the chests.
We need a storeroom full of chests.
That is a storeroom, isn't it? Do we need to expand it
yet? It's also our bedroom.
No work
room. Sub-room.
Well, I've designated one chest for blocks.
Okay. Are you digging straight down?
Kind of. I'm doing the two block method.
Oh, okay.
But it's not quite straight down, but it's still pretty damn dangerous.
I'll know before I go down, so I'll be okay. I think I've hit into a cave, I just need to safely get down into it.
Cool.
Cool.
Ooh.
I hate that guy.
You like that guy, really. He's amazing.
True
evil. Fuck's sake, with the creepers and the exploding.
True evil returns. Okay.
Gold!
James found gold! Gold!
Is Johnny outside? You're outside, aren't you?
I found... There.
Come this way.
Oh, there's the abandoned mine shop, Daniel.
I found 4 gold.
Nice.
Oh man, nice one.
I haven't brought any torches with me, so...
Neither did I, bro. Is that James's... That's James's nameplate over there.
Yeah, I'm really far down. 20.
Can't go.
Oh, I see why you put a,
Yeah.
Excuse me?
I didn't fancy fighting all them. I'm pretty sure there's redstone down this way. I'm sure I've seen some.
I've just killed a load of mobs, so...
XP, that's over lava.
Oh, I see lava, so I think I'm close.
Oh, James!
To you.
Hi!
Hello!
You're in the mineshaft bit I was just in.
Kind of. I made my way. Well, I'm getting attacked.
Yeah. Ah, no! My god! I'm on fire! Fucking bastard. Go die.
Where the hell have you guys gone?
Gonna die. Gonna die.
That he's burning in lava.
I was. I got out before.
There's water over here if you TP to me.
I'm fine. I found water.
TP, what is this magic?
Wizardry. Oh, creeper. I can't stop. I've gotta go.
Damn, I think there's actually another spawn over there, because they just keep coming, a lot of them.
Oh, this is annoying.
I don't even know where you guys are.
Go down there, you bastard.
I am on...
No! There was a one behind me as well. Let's try James.
You don't want to come over here.
Okay.
I'm safe.
Hi James, what's up?
There's skeletons outside, I saw a zombie and there might be a creeper.
Let me get him, I don't mind dying. Just mine that bitch for me, can you?
Okay.
Can't really mine it. For Sparta. Ha, he's blocked in. LOL!
I have a stick.
Oh, a bone. I'm gonna bone him to death. Okay, where is this stuff?
While you do that, I'm gonna try and get some light over here so you can't keep coming.
Oh, there's. Oh, shit, I need to get down there, but there's 2 creepers.
Hold on, I'll get them. I don't know if Ruby is
I've
any
got
good.
I've got a bow now, but I don't know where you guys are.
We're back at the. No! Oh, crap! Oh my shit, that hit one of some of the redstone.
It's fine. Ugh, I can't spell your name. / TP.
Whoa, there's a lot of things. I need to get out of here.
Okay, quick. Oh, watch out, up there. Watch out, there, up there.
I don't know where you guys are.
Oh,
I see nameplates.
Yeah, behind you there's zombies, zombies and skeletons over there. I'll take care of the creeper.
Get up there.
Oh, I see you. Are you by the lava that... Are you by a lava flow?
There's my stuff. Yes, we are by...
James! James, look here!
Look where?
Johnny, behind you.
Ah! There's a creepy bastard up there.
I've picked up some things, I think.
Can I have some pickaxe, or at least... They're all aggroed on me! This is not fair! Damn it, Notch!
Sorry, what did you want?
Yeah, sorry, what?
You saw you said something.
I don't know, I can't really remember now. I'm too...
You wanted a pickaxe.
Oh, I've got it. I got the pickaxe.
Well, there's a lot of zombies here.
I'm just a bit scarred from the moment that just happened. Oh god. Alright, redstone. Redstone.
Careful, there's a zombie party. Where you're standing,
them.
Max.
I'm gonna ignore them.
Max, there's a zombie party right next to you.
And that's lava.
Go away, skeleton. Go on, get in that lava.
Hit that's it! Good. Don't!
Just nudged it.
Careful, okay. Johnny. I saw something green over there, so be careful.
I hope it's emeralds.
Mind the redstone, because it's like next to lava.
Yeah. Oh,
this lava's only one block deep, by the way, guys.
Okay, cool. And the water's here as well, so that kind of helps.
So, obsidian!
Yeah.
What about this one? This isn't one block deep, I don't think.
We can get this one, but the water's here.
What did you...
Scared ya.
I swear I'm like the resident mob killer.
I'm the resident mob dyer from a... look, another creeper. He's about to kill me. Where? Ah, you didn't touch me, you noob.
We should probably, like...
Guys, I've got a bow, so I can help you here.
Oh, it's fine. We're fine, aren't we, James?
Oh, yeah, we're alive. Now.
Slightly.
We're not dying yet.
How many redstones did we need-ish? Dust?
As much as possible, because they're so useful.
Oh, I've only got 28. Ooh, gold.
Well, at least we've got a lot of coal and marble.
Yeah.
I think we've got iron to spare.
We've got iron to spare.
Right, let's look somewhere else.
That was the way we came from, but the lights have gone out.
Interesting.
That's creepy.
Eltolaxum? Is that how I say his name?
Hold on, the creeper.
He's sending his minions, quick!
Boom.
Headshot.
I've got a bow, so guys, we're fine. Ooh. Chill.
It's experience here, so I'll just nick that.
Experience!
Gold!
I can hear spiders, so...
I can't hear anything, actually.
Oh! A pretty cave.
Where's Johnny?
He's here.
Oh god, I can't see anything.
Oh, there's James. Hi, James.
Can someone put down some torches?
James has torches. Follow James.
I've got a lot. I'm not nowhere near you, so I can't put down torches.
We're behind
you. Right here.
Hold on,
Collecting rare gems because they're good in equivalent exchange.
Okay.
Guys, stop running away!
Ooh, it's nice and dark down here. There's nothing here. Ooh, did you see that?
See what?
A slime just glitched through the ceiling.
Yeah.
I can see his particles. He's just above, I think.
Or just below.
Maybe, yeah. Oh, he's pushing me around.
It's safer to dig up.
He's pushing me as well.
And me.
Gotta find this little bugger. We need him.
There is. Oh wait. Damn it. Is that him?
Where is he?
I just hit him.
He died.
I killed him.
Oh, there's no slime chunk thingy bubbles.
I saw one.
I got two slime balls.
Oh, slime balls! Yeah. Yay! Okay, that's fine then. I'm good.
I'm getting hungry. We should probably head up in a second.
Yeah.
I've got some zombie flesh if you want it.
I'm alright. I'll get some bread.
Getting a bit tired of the old mines.
I'm getting a bit lost.
We need to find a way out.
Yeah.
Got 28 redstone.
Emerald.
I'll get it.
Zombie!
Lapis lazuli!
Oh my god, that's got quite a high value in equivalent exchange.
Ah, I knew it. Ooh.
What down am I? 17, so I can't... I wonder what would happen if I took down from here.
Where are you guys? God, stop disappearing!
I'm trying to find the way out, but creeper, this isn't creeper, the way out. Creepy. This is where we came from!
Creeper. I'm on one. I'm on one heart, I'd like to get out of here, please.
Is that what creepers say? Is that their language?
Creeper.
By that logic, creepers are Pokemon.
Yay!
Creeper, you self-destruct?
Yes! Please, can we get out of here? I've got one heart.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know where to go, I'm lost.
I don't know where to go!
Wander around aimlessly until you find the way out, I guess. This isn't the way out.
There's tracks going into the ceiling, there must be a way here.
If you set a waypoint, go towards it.
This is where I came in.
I set a waypoint up. I cannot go up.
I found someone. Who are you? Hey, it's James. Whoa. Okay. We all found each other at the same time. That means we're going to find the way out. Obviously. That's how it works in those kind of stories. Nope, it's this way. It's definitely this way.
It's this way?
It's definitely. There's the chest.
Careful, Lizzie.
Let's just block that.
Hold on.
Yeah, we're on our way out.
Hold on, there's a zombie here. I'm stuck.
Let's go this way. Should be... Yep. Here we go.
Are you okay? What are you hitting him with? Stick?
His bone... No, skeletons.
Skeleton okay. Bones. You okay? Where's your... Oh, there you are.
James is losing that chest, but it's empty.
Okay, it's out.
Yep, we just gotta go up here.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, we made it out.
Oh. It's about 5 minutes.
Quite
very
close.
Much,
where
very
is
much
this?
An attack of the zombie clones there, wasn't there? Lots of zombies.
Zombies,
mobs.
Creepers. Yeah.
There's an attack of the mobs.
But we got a lot of good loot.
Yeah.
Out of that.
I got 24 iron to cook up.
Now I just need to eat.
Oh, it's raining.
One health and one food bar and one heart. So.
Oh, I'm a little bit poisoned.
How do you toggle down for? It's like that. No. No, whatever, I'll just leave it.
Mushroom,
you remember.
Mushroom stew. Go go.
Go 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 go.
So, can you get redstone?
Yep.
I've got a few.
I've got 28. I throw it all on Max because he's like the wizard with stuff. That's not redstone, but there
that's
you go.
Nicolite, but thank you. Okay, now I need to get the tin.
Okay, make this thing, Max. Make us proud. Oh wait. Let's throw everything on him.
I think that could work.
Yeah, there we go.
Let me think how we make a generator.
Well, while you do that, I'm going to go to sleep. Good night.
James.
Hello. Come on, it's time to go to bed, guys.
Yeah, it's time to go to bed. Come on, sleep.
I need to make generators.
I can't sleep, there are monsters nearby.
I can sleep.
Oh, now I can
sleep.
Come on. Max, come to bed.
Come on, Max, go to sleep.
Come on, Max, come to bed.
Come on, Max, it's late.
Max, come on.
Max. I'll make the generator in the morning.
Fine. Right. In the next episode.
Yes. Next time on Tekkit.
Let's say bye.
Bye.
Right then, thank you for watching. This has been Tekkit with the Noob Chat. We'll see you next time.
Bye, James.
Cue outro music.
Bye.